What up, guys? We are back with some more Portal 2, and I am not sure what's going on. The hell? Did I just, like, skip that area I was at, or did I pass it before I got... Oh, yeah, I did pass it. Okay. I was, like, confused because I thought I was still stuck at a part. I guess not. I guess I was finished with that. Oh, well. On we go. And... Can't wait to finish this up. It'll be my first finished playthrough. Oh god. A big room. Turrets up there. I don't know why they're pointing that way. Okay, what am I gonna have to do here? I see two cubes. Two cubes. What do I have to use the cubes for? Geronimo! Oh, I couldn't grab it. Okay, I jumped down. Was that a mistake? Okay, so I can get up there. Let's see what's up there. Anything up here? Probably just a cube spot. Okay, anyways, this might actually be somewhat of a challenge. And my last video, I wouldn't really say it was a challenge. What happened, I would just say, what is it called? Can I direct that laser anywhere? Oh, hey, there's that right there. I wouldn't say it was a challenge, I would just say that, what was it called? That I was just being stupid about it. Okay, can I do anything with the... Okay, I can do that. Now, what did that do? Okay, I somehow have to get a laser there. Now, how the hell am I going to do that? Another thing is, how the hell do I get up here? Whoa, whoa. Oh, duh. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Okay, can I avoid these at all? No, I can't. I have to think about this. Okay, that's really annoying. There's no way I can avoid it, but this is the only way to... Oh, yeah, I can make it. Okay. Bunch of turrets up there. Let's get a good look around. Okay, I also have to bring the laser up there. Means I have to somehow get that cube. What else? I might be able to launch over there, but no, the turrets would mow me down. This is a blue portal anyways. Okay, I missed. God. Ah, I can't get this timing down right. Okay, I only have a split second to do it. No, 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 no. God. Get it! Yes! Aw. And it was completely useless, too. Oh, wait. Is there anything up there? Can I get up there? Yeah, I can launch over there. Okay, I'll do that. Okay, hopefully this one's easier. Aw, a little bit too early. No. God, this is so annoying. You have no clue how difficult this is. No. Oh my God, and it's like I don't know how I'm not hitting it. Like, I know I can put my portal there. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to launch that way. It's just, I have to figure out how I'm supposed to get up there in the first place. That's the problem. If I could figure out some other way to get up to that pad, then we should be good. I was hoping I could kind of like wall glitch it. And nope, doesn't look like it because I failed at that. It has to involve doing that, but. Okay, for the cube, I have to get up there. Which means I need to freaking know how I get up here in the first place. This is really pissing me off. Maybe this will help. If I put this here. No. How the hell do they expect me to get up here? This literally makes no freaking sense. What the hell do they expect me to do? Okay. Sorry guys, but I have to ask for help, because this is really pissing me off, because I don't see what else I'm supposed to do besides that, and apparently I can't even do that freaking wall glitch, and then it's, wow, what a jerk. Oh no! Crap, and I just knocked over my root beer, because my freaking mic fell off my knee. God. Man, I'm not cleaning it up. I really don't care. This is really pissing me off. Seriously, this is ridiculous. Okay. A straight shot. Nope. Okay, this is. What the hell? I don't. Oh, hey, there is something right there. I didn't see that. That might make it a little bit easier. Let's see. The other thing's there. Isn't it? Yeah, I didn't see that before. So I have to get the freaking thing up there and redirect it to there. Now the question is, how the hell do I get over there? That cannot launch me all the. No! Oh, I can get back up. But I can't freaking deal with that thing because I can't even get on it. It's ridiculous. The process of getting onto this stupid thing here, it's just not worth it. I mean, what the hell am I supposed to do? I can't jump on it. And I can't just cancel out a portal. They gave me an option to cancel out a portal. I'll just hop onto there, then cancel it, and then I can do it. But besides that, God. I don't get it. How the hell? I mean, seriously, what the hell do they expect me to do? I'm not magic. Maybe. Nope. No, it's only room big enough for one, which means. Nope. Oh my God. What the? Oh my God. How do they expect me to do this? Seriously, these stairs are completely useless. I can actually almost get up these and stuff. And then how the hell? Oh my God, this is really going to piss me off. Okay, guys, walkthrough's over. I'm kind of stuck here. No, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that either. No. Yes! Victory! Victory is mine! Finally, I can do this now! Where the hell did the cube go? Oh my God, it's over there. Oh no, cube, don't ruin this for me. Cube, why? It's not against the wall either. Oh my God, cube. What the hell? Cube, why did you have to ruin this for me? I had everything set up perfect. I had made it, and then you just do this to me. Wow, I can't believe you. You're not my companion anymore. No. Ugh. Now I'm never going to freaking make it. No. Ah, I do not get how I'm going to freaking do this. I can't put the freaking portal anywhere else on there. They really meant this for corner jumpers. Seriously, this is ridiculous. Unless I'm just doing it like the complete opposite way. And I'm really getting tired of. No. Oh, where the hell did the cube? Oh my God. Bro, this is ridiculous. If I can just get past this one freaking thing. It got hard in a hurry. I was doing fine with most of the challenges. And then all of a sudden, it's just. Maybe if I can avoid hitting the actual portal on the way back up, but it doesn't seem like I can change the free fall. Maybe. Nope. It's gonna do the same exact thing on me. No! Cube! And the thing is, if freaking. As soon as it goes down, it immediately goes back up. Man, that's just ridiculous right there. Like, what do you expect me to do? At least give it a second or two delay. That's fair to ask for. You're putting me through all these? No! See, I could have had that if I had that freaking second delay. And I don't know what the hell just happened there. I just got pushed out by the own portal. Oh my god, this is gonna end up being like a freaking 30 minute episode. A 30 minute playthrough. And I'm just stuck on this one freaking part. I swear to god! Can I just like throw the cube up there? No, I can't. Valve, I swear to god, if there's a Portal 3, you better not have this crap in here. Okay, seriously, whoever watches this, if you know anything about Portal 2, tell me if I'm... What the hell? Okay, I somehow got launched. Okay, if anyone is watching this that knows anything about Portal 2, tell me what I'm doing wrong, because if I'm doing this right, I'm going to hate Valve from now on. And I will never buy another game from now. If this is what... No, God! I swear to God, I'm about to... You know what? If I do not get this in the next couple of tries, I'm seriously about to say walkthrough over, forget this. Because this is ridiculous. I'm actually sitting here trying... Okay. Wait, no. I have to put it somewhere safe. No! I hate this game. I hate this game so much. And there's no even freaking point of coming up here now. I didn't even get launched. Oh my god, after all that bull. Where the hell is the companion cube? Oh my god. This is ridiculous. I'm gonna be sitting here forever. I'm tired of the portal just pushing me out. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do here at this point. What the hell, bro? Is anyone else realizing how stupid this is? I mean, seriously, anyone? Anyone at all? Anyone at all. I'm serious. If you know anything about Portal 2 and you've played this level, tell me what the hell I'm doing wrong. Because I have no clue. I swear to God. And the thing is, as soon as you touch it, is when it does it. Oh wow, ledge glitch. So I did get launched, but not into there, and I have to get the freaking... Oh my god. Where the hell is the cube? Okay, you know what, guys? I'll be back. I'm gonna look up the freaking... How to do this. Alright, guys. I'm back. And I feel so stupid. Because I figured out exactly what I was doing wrong. And... Okay, the question is, how am I gonna... Okay, and it'll be blue, so. I figured out exactly what we have to do. Oh, wait. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I see what to do now. Yeah, I feel so stupid, and you're probably, like, screaming at me for not getting it earlier. The old switcheroo. Yeah, now question is, how the hell am I supposed to... See, there's nothing I can put up here, that's what I don't get. I don't see how exactly I'm supposed to, bring the thing over here, which is why what I'm going to do is turn, I'm gonna quickly watch this video and figure out how he gets the cube up to there, because honestly I'm not seeing how. Because look, I can launch myself there, but I can't shoot a portal while holding the cube, which comes with a problem considering we can't just put the cube anywhere specific. So, yeah. I have to figure out some way to bring the cube over here, which is going to be the main issue now. Maybe I'm supposed to, I think I know what to do, I'm thinking it might work. It might. I'm just gonna try it. Alright, guys, watch this magic. Okay, that was a fail. But I'm gonna try a couple more times. Pick it up! What? Okay, maybe it won't work. That's how I was thinking. I could, like, quickly grab it. Because that, I think I'm gonna have to. Because I don't really see much other option at this point. Let's see. I can try one more time, but I seriously don't think it's gonna work. Okay, if I can... grab it! Yes! I actually did manage to grab it. That was just pure MLG right there. Ow! Ow, I swear to God, if I kill myself and have to start all over. Bam! Alright, guys, we got this. We got this now. Where's the other cube I need? It's up there. Alright. So I'm just going to have to launch myself again. Alright, guys, I was a little slow about it, but, you know, that was a complete fail. I'm sorry, guys, that took so long. That was purely my fault. Nope. Yes. Oh, hey, perfect landing, too. First things first, I'm gonna set all these turrets on fire. Okay, and now... Okay. So, this could have taken me literally a couple minutes, but it ended up taking this long. I feel stupid now. Oh god, I almost burned to death. Okay. Sweet, 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 sweet victory. Sweet, 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 sweet victory. Now we may continue. After all that raging and hitting my controller and spilling some of my root beer.
We can continue. Which is a good thing.
Now we move on. Oh, what the hell? Ow. Ow. Trying to think, what am I gonna have to do here? Okay, so I'm gonna have to get. Why do I get the. Okay, that's one down. I think we only have two cubes. So I have to think about this one. Two cubes, which... How am I supposed to get this third one?
I'm trying to think.
Yeah, this is the only one that's left. Ow. Ow. How am I supposed to do this? Wait a minute. Okay, that still leaves two I have to actually deal with. There's something back here.
No, there isn't.
What am I gonna do here? Ow. I don't get it. Maybe if I... No, because that's slanted. What am I gonna do? How am I gonna do this? Let's see.
Ow. Even then, I can only get two. Ow. Let me think. How am I supposed to do this? Ow. Ow. Almost killed myself.
That would not have been good. Okay, that's still two. Now where the hell does the third one come in?
Where does it come in? Let's see. Where am I supposed to put it? Is the question. Let's see.
Wait a sec. There's that third one, but. Okay, seriously? You can move, you stupid cube. And voila.
Perfect.
I completed that, and I think one more room should be good for this video. And yeah, definitely one more room. Because I think I'm getting close to chapter 5. All right, one more.
God, this must have been terrible.
Okay, so I have to somehow manage to I guess I can just slowly do this. No! Oh, I missed. If I wouldn't have freaking missed, I would have had it. Oh well, this is gonna be like an easy test. Well, and I would have just had it completed had I not freaking missed the portal shot. Freaking sucks. This is how we do it. I hate the fact the controller is like so twitchy. And as I said, easy. And press that button, and bam. What? The hell?
You almost killed me. Where am I supposed to run? Oh. Okay, not that way. Okay, so I thought this was gonna be quick, but apparently not. And he's telling me to go this way, so I'm following. Am I supposed to go over there? Okay, I'm gonna go this way. I don't trust her. Wait, what happens if I do go over there? Oh, you can't even get past it. Wait, can you? Yeah, I'm just gonna go this way. Ow. Pretty sure this would have killed a normal person by now. Well, okay, apparently I'm not ending it because I want to at least get this done. I'm following you. Oh, what the hell? Oh, God. No! How did I not knock you down? How do I get out of here? Did I just like go this way for nothing? Or did I go the right way? Where am I supposed to go? It looks like I'm trapped in here. Unless I'm just supposed to do that. Wheatley, how do I get out? I'm just stuck over here. Oh, I'm supposed to make a portal. Okay, there we go. I didn't see that at first. Okay, yeah, we are going the right way. I'm following. Ow. That hurt. What, that place up there? Nope. Obviously this way. Okay, I'm going in the lift. There, I'm in the lift. That's gotta suck. I've known it all my life. I made it. And that's that.
That's how you escape from impending doom.
Chapter 5, The Escape. Alright guys, that will be it for now. As I'm tired of raging.
I'll see you guys later. Peace.